Welcome back. You're watching Profit at Night.
All right, so that's one side of the economic slowdown. The other is the influx of medical tourists into India. Well, that's right. Medical equipment is much cheaper here. Medical practice is overall considered much cheaper here. And so, of course, the costs are also much cheaper. So a lot of surgeries are being performed now in India, with tourists pouring in from the Western markets. It's turning out to be quite a lucrative business then, obviously, for establishments here, as Anisha Nair reports.
The global recession is turning out to be a godsend for India's medical tourism industry. American insurance companies are encouraging clients to send employees to India for expensive surgeries as they cost a tenth of what they would at home. Hospitals like Apollo and Wockhardt are also trying their best to promote India as a medical value destination by offering incentives.
I think what really can be done as a part of this entire campaign is to try and see how the wellness impact can be created along with the healthcare impact. So what I'm basically trying to say is that how we can talk to patients internationally and talk to them that while India hospitals and hospitals like Wockhardt and some of the others can do remarkable amount of tertiary care work and advanced surgical work, whether it is cardiac surgery or joint replacements or spine surgery, but fundamentally what can also be given to their companions are wellness packages, which are very, very moderately priced.
Medical tourists coming to India spent $800 million in 2007, and this is projected to increase to $2 billion by 2012. But this is unlikely to happen by default. If India has to be a leading medical value travel destination, then it has to offer global facilities and the latest medical technologies at a tempting value.
The government, of its part, has introduced medical visas, which have proven to be counterproductive as it requires the overseas patient and his attendants to register periodically with local security authorities. Efforts are on to address such issues.
Medical tourists, I need to just look at the impediments of medical visa, what are the things there, and if I can add that, you know, you come and see our doctors, you see our hospitals, you see our aftercare, and then can I add a wellness or something, our traditional thing along with it, so that it becomes like an added attraction?
Better infrastructure will help India compete with the likes of Singapore, while innovative medical packages with spa treatments and sightseeing will help India steal a march over Thailand. Bureau Report, NDTV Profit.
All right, then, an excellent business opportunity there, Siddharth. But also, I actually remember reading an article a couple of days ago about the dismal ratio of doctors to patients here in the country.
Well, that's perhaps the part that they don't advertise to those tourists, right, Bharat? Well, let's slip into a short break here, but we've got the weather update coming up on the other side.